local news and that nice spring weather forecast.